All right. Kyle, Miranda, we wish you well. We love you, and good luck with all your life. So make sure you come visit us in LA. You can stay in the East LA house like Robin Ellison did.
It's awesome.
On the way on your honeymoon. So we'll see you later.
All right. Go
ahead. Kyle and Miranda, we love you. We wish you well in your
Victoria,
endeavors.
Stop getting into the
God bless you.
Yeah. And
I want to see you guys like
Felicidades
con todo.
Is it
Kyle, I love you.
I just wanted to say that the first few years, you're so poor, you think you'll never have any money, and it's true. You never will have any money. And so, even when you get old, but you just save anyway, just in case, a little bit here and there. But it never does change, so don't get too excited about that.
Yes, and just remember that the romance and sparkle all lasts about a year, and then reality will set in. And then you have to really work hard to make life successful and to become the gods.
You never told me that.
Congratulations, Miranda and Kyle. We're so happy for you, excited for you. It's an awesome day. Remember for the rest of your life. Wish you the best.
Miranda, I was telling John today in the temple that I can't believe that you were 6 years old when John and I got married, and time goes so fast, and you're a beautiful bride. Take advantage of every moment that you have together with Kyle and your family, and we just wish you the best. You're beautiful, and Kyle, welcome to our family.
Well, we've looked forward to the time when we would have great grandkids, so this is our first opportunity to get our first grandchild married. So Miranda, we congratulate you in every way possible. You're a wonderful girl.
All right.
Amen.
I think
okay,
we're gonna
say like, I love her and
me
are happy for the marriage, okay? Okay, ready, ready? Are we going now?
Yeah,
you've been going. Oh! Oh, we love you, Miranda. I will miss you not being around you. I can't believe we're married. It's so weird.
Where's Devin?
Let me go get a picture.
Let's see. Advice that I can give you: communicate. It's huge in a marriage. If you don't have good communication, it will fall apart. Trust me, I know. And don't ever go to bed angry. Talk things out. Work it out. Be happy, love life, listen to lots of music, makes you happy.
All right.
And get out of Utah.
Oh, Kyle, the one thing I have to say to you is please move back to Texas.
And Kyle, I've always said that Miranda's a perfect child or a perfect child. The sooner you find out that's not true, the better off you're going to be. Okay? So just keep that in mind. Make sure you close your eyes halfway now. The honeymoon's over. Okay.
You're a horrible person.
So much. I hope you've enjoyed yourselves. We're going to have Miranda toss the bouquet now, after which Kyle's going to toss the garter.
That's what I'm talking about.
So, woo! Everybody gather around right here. They're going to do it right here in the center.
Okay. And all the ladies, please be careful. The bouquet is big.
It's heavy.
And it's heavy.
Heavy.
Thank you.
That was fast. That was a little too fast there, Kyle.
You gotta turn around, Kyle. Do it from behind. Yeah, there you go.
Just throw it.
Flick it, flick it.
No, I'm gonna throw it.
Just do whatever.
Just make it go that way.
500.